He's dead.
Just is not fair.
You know what this is.
Now, none Grandpa, of those people
Grandpa,
are me.
Wait.
Oh, there I am. That's me. I was probably 10 there.
You were definitely 10 here.
Yeah.
But it sounds like you were a pretty precocious child, so you must have understood the significance of this film.
Well, no. I mean, at the time, that movie was not like a popular movie.
It wasn't. But it just being cast in a Rob Reiner film and flying to London and working with Mr. Columbo, I'm sure your parents broke that all down.
He was awesome. Peter Falk was great. And even years later, when I was on The Wonder Years, and he was doing, like, they did these Columbo mysteries, they did these movies, like, when The Wonder Years was on, they kept brought, you know, Columbo back, and I would see him at all these ABC events, it was on ABC, and he couldn't have been nicer. He's just the warmest, best guy.
We've had a few people on the couch give us their Peter Falk impersonations. Do you have one?
When he would enter a room, he'd walk in, like, kind of rubbing his head, and he was looking for his mark. I mean, I don't steal his move, but that, to me, that is quintessential Peter Falk.